These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now, the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone. Great. The gate to the Black Garden is miles from here. And the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, you're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system. Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with. They're inside. My advice? We avoid engagement until we understand them better. Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids. Access key? I don't need an access key. DOS is more complicated. Oh? I think I initiated a failsafe. I guess that was their failsafe. Sparrow is accessible. Let's head toward the gate. The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vex here. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. You want to get in the middle of this. That's your call. Let's do this. Great work. An outpost should be up ahead. I can dig into their systems and see what I can find about the gate. Look for something I can access.
Pretty tricky. That's just kind of like the joke title. I do have friends, but I just want to play solo.
Find out who's in charge and take their key.
There's another Cabal post right near the gate. Let's hope this key works.
Look at that, wall is alive. It's probably an IHOP eating something without me, like always. Get the fuck over here. Okay, I give up.
Let's see what they know about the gate.
Wow, get on Black Ops.
I wanna play with you, baby.
Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh.
My galley doesn't invite me anymore. She always plays with her people, but she doesn't invite me to play. I'm sad. Fuck your job, man. You don't need that job. Come here. They can play.
There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wait the gate lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.
Yes, baby. Let's play Black Ops tomorrow. You're gonna help me level up in prestige. Well, I already prestiged once. You're gonna help me prestige again, baby. Because I'd be bored and I have no one else to play with. Because my galley always plays with her peoples and she never plays with me. So are you watching me at your fucking job? Is how slow it is? I'm drinking a protein shake, so this shit can help me go to sleep. I'm going ham at the gym, my nig. Because I need to go to the gym. I'm too scrawny. I look like a piece of shit. I'm sick and tired of it! Fuck you, man. Fuck you all. That's all I gotta say. Nigga, I never do anything at work. Wow. Let me get that fucking job. I wanna get paid to not do anything. It's funny because every time I play, like, I played with, what's his face? I played with Latino dude the other day, and she was like, "No me invitaste." I'm like, "What? You never invite me? What are you talking about?" Chocolate. Oh yeah. 50 grams of protein going into my stomach. I still got a lot more to drink. Fuck me. She wants my D. Ha! Yeah, okay. If that was the case, I would have been invited to play every day. She's got her man already. She doesn't need me. I'm gonna sell this PS4 because I don't use this shit anymore. I'm gonna start using my Wii now. Not the Wii U, the original Wii. That one's better than this crap. I'd rather play my PS2 than this. What? Fuck. Wow, this is terrible. Why do I still have this gun? course. Sniper rifle that does 80 damage versus my fusion rifle that does 90. Go fuck yourself. Wall, where do you work again? If you're still watching. You're probably not watching because I'm boring as fuck, I know. Who the fuck wants to watch me play Destiny, huh? Oh shit. I'm taking those. 70, 76, 64. Oh man. Goodbye. Get rid of all this shit. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Where am I going? I am bored. Is that why? Huh? Is that the only reason you're watching me? Because you're bored? You fucking bitch. You went on YouTube and saw that I was live streaming. Well, you're gonna watch FIFA videos? Is that what? Is that what you're gonna watch? FIFA videos? Man, fuck FIFA, man. Oh. Who were you rooting for? The Cavs or the Warriors? Damn, Aisha Curry was salty. That was funny, oh my gosh. I'd rather play Black Ops 3 with you, baby. You don't even play this fucking shit. When you do, you only play FIFA. You're never on Black Ops 3, ever in your life. You're always out there on Gando with your fucking friends, eating IHOP and Denny's, whatever you can find. That's all you do. Shit, I would too. I need to eat a lot.
Where to begin?
None, because I don't care for basketball. But you do care about bringing football or soccer, whatever the fuck you want to call it.
I hope we helped.
Football. El football. Low-key, I kind of wanted Steph Curry, or whatchamacallit, the Golden State Warriors to win, just so like LeBron can be like sad and shit that he left Miami Heat, but... Hey, he left the Heat and he got a championship for his fucking team. I'm not mad at that. Do what you gotta do, Mr. Receding hairline. shit, man. What is this? Fill your silver solar light, dramatically increasing the effectiveness of all your abilities. Okay, but what does that do? Don't know what that does. Jesus, 107. I'll take that. Oh man. Level 17. Yeah. Hey, baby, I'm here again.
Anything of interest? This helps. The light is your greatest weapon, Guardian.
Defeat 50 enemies with your... What the fuck did it say? What did it say? No.
Honor is earned, not given.
Dead Orbit's not happy with your latest report.
Go.
Welcome home.
All right. Wow, where do you work again, you fuck?
Not possible.
Beautiful morning. You're the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing ever won. I just want to feel liberated. I just want to feel liberated. If I ever instigated, I am sorry. Yeah, fuck this model. She just bleached her asshole. And I got bleach on my t-shirt. I'm gonna feel like an asshole. Fucking Kanye West. God damn it. Who gave him the rights to fucking say that? To make music. Where are we going, boys? No. I need the fucking expansions. Like, come on. Okay, wall died.
I have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're the strongest. So I hope you're ready for war. Here we go. Let's fight our way into their war base.
Why is there so many people here?
We might want to check this out.
I can't see a damn thing. Oh, he's right here.
If you're game, I'm game. I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Thank you.
That observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there. Let's try that terminal. Come on, where is it? I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line. Well, if they didn't already know we're coming, they do now. They just invited us in. Feels like a trap. Thank you. Get ready. You know what happens when I open doors. We're getting close. We have to cross that bridge. There's the spire. Straight ahead. You handle the Cabal. I'll wait the eye.
Ah!
There, a conduit to the spire. Get me close.
There you are, this booty hotel Wi-Fi. Why are you using Wi-Fi?
No idea what's about.
Unless you pay for data, then I understand, but come on. We live in an age where we can buy unlimited data. Like, what the fuck are you doing with your life? I pay for data. Yeah, I see now. Come on, man. Unlimited data for life, man. Like... It went right through his phone. Like I was saying, Wall, if you have T-Mobile, just pay the extra money for unlimited data, come on. All the Spotify, Netflix, and YouTube you can want.
The eye is charged. It's time to enter the Black Garden and finish this.
Beautiful morning, beautiful sun in my morning, babe. Nothing ever wanted. I just want to feel liberated. I am. Let's see what Magali has to say. What the fuck? Okay, we're not expecting a freaking story here. Alright. Another fusion rifle? Oh, is that a scout? Wait, is that a scout? No, that's a Pulse. Scout. Never mind. Wow, I'm an idiot. I have a pulse. This is a scout. Oh, scouts are so, like, annoying, though.
Wall, are you still here? Please, Wall, I need you. Wall. Wally. What does this do? Radiance fills yourself with solar light, dramatic increasing effects of all your abilities. Wall 305, if you don't answer me right now, I'm going to kill you.
Let's see what you found out there.
Take it, Guardian.
Who's this? I don't even know what I'm getting.
I hope we help.
This game is so confused.
Wisely.
My regards to your order, Warlock.
Here we go.
Let's see here.
I knew you'd take care of it. Come back safe.
Whoa! Oh, I gotta be level 18. Gosh.
darn it. I guess I'll take this one now. Let's move on.
Here for Shaq's guardian?
I can still do it, right? Yes, I can.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Gamey with Sid Shipman. What's up? There's something going on here. Just playing some good old Destiny here. Trying to level up. I'm level. Ah, crap. I'm the only one here. Everybody. I'm not going to be able to kill this guy. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know why I'm even trying. Stop leaving me, Jesus. Get your things sorted out. Get your hotel Wi-Fi situation sorted out, man. We'll be right back.
Wow.
Kill as much things as possible. Now. I know I heard something like glimmering. Enemies. Yeah, the more the merrier. Go up this?
No.
Whoops. The guy just totally like rode past me.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden.
What the fuck? What the fuck, man? What are you doing? What? Oh my god. Alright. Fuck! Fuck! Ah.
I hope this works. Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going?
You know what, Tacos? I don't appreciate you coming in here and then leaving. You motherfucker. I'll kick your ass. Yes, you heard that right. Wall is alive. Leave him alone. And I don't give a fuck if I'm level 17, bitch. I took long to reply.
Some kind of stasis.
Cause you're a slut. Hey, Lamal. Plus, I don't play this game every freaking day to get to level 40 already, alright? And I don't even have the Taken Keen. I just have the regular ass fucking. I only have the regular ass fucking game. So, can I help you, Mr. Wall 305? Don't you have customers or guests to attend to? Oh my god. Look who's taking too long to reply, Mr. Tacos. You whore. Are you gonna hang up again? You fuck.
What?
Are you gonna hang up again? You fuck. I didn't hang up, it hangs up by itself. I don't know what you're doing. as you were saying. Could have been eating IHOP, but no, I'm never on your mind. You know I love IHOP, but you don't take me. Bruh, the food is so good. I usually go to IHOP with my peeps whenever we like hanging out on Sunday or whatever the fuck. Or if my mom doesn't feel like cooking. Yo, bitch ass never invites me. Why Wednesday? That's a weird day. I thought you said tomorrow. I thought you said you're off tomorrow.
Yeah. But I don't have money tomorrow. I get paid on Wednesday.
Who gets paid on Wednesday? Like, what the fuck?
I do.
You're weird. Quit your job. Or tell them to pay you on Friday.
How much do you make, Chris?
Absolutely nothing, because I quit my job. What's so funny, bitch? Yeah. Where have you been? I quit like two months
There's
ago.
There's something
almost.
Extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
No, because I'm going to the Air Force soon. Hopefully. Air Force, you idiot. Because I want to do computer engineering over there, and I can continue my studies because they're accredited by the same people that DeVry is, masters, my nigga. Plus, free housing, government benefits, bruh. Like, you would too. Even everybody. I'm a fuck. He left me anyways. Go to IHOP with your friends. I said you left me anyways to go to IHOP with your friends. Oh! I died. What the fuck? You never invited me. Get the fuck out of here. You whore. You never invited me. Where does it say? Where does it say that you invited me?
To the movie, remember?
We're
gonna go watch
all the movies. Bro, that movie came out last year. What the fuck?
I'm so stupid.
When did you invite me to watch Civil War? I had to watch Civil War with my fucking cousin. Because I didn't feel like... When?
His son was raped on sex.
Was that the day where I bought the ticket online? Oh, hey, I couldn't watch it anyway. On that day. I couldn't watch it on that day because I had to do fucking chores. Stupid ass birthday party for my nephew. Old little bitch ass. He's like more than 1 year old and he can't even fucking walk. It's a shame. Oh, man, the Wi-Fi will be out. I'm so done. Fuck that Wi-Fi. Say back problems? Oh, laptop. Look at that laptop. Probably gonna watch FIFA on that shit. Probably gonna watch FIFA on that laptop. FIFA. his booty.
Yeah. It's all about NVIDIA, my nigga. If you ain't got NVIDIA, you're a NVIDIA bitch. What, bitch? Yes, baby. Because Magali doesn't want to play with me. I told her, I was like, why don't you play with me anymore? She's like, you're a bitch.
The Vex here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
Well, you never know. It's probably like a... What nigga? Dead again. I mean, yeah, if I'm on, she would, but like, but when she's like playing with her friends, I just don't even want her to get on. And it's like, eh, she's doing her thing. Let me go jerk off. Yeah, this fucking FIFA stupid ass game. If you like FIFA so much, why don't you play Football Manager? So you can manage your own football team. I said, since you play FIFA so much, why don't you buy FIFA Football Manager? It's a game that you like make your own football team and you manage them and all that kind of shit. You'd be surprised. Cause you a bitch. Football Manager.
Is it by EA?
Shit, I don't even know. Is a cover like a guy cheering or like a guy wearing a business suit or some shit? Oh my god. So many fucking enemies in this game. What? What the fuck did you just say? What did you just say about me? No nigga, because guess he's lying. I said no nigga, because Destiny is mine. It's mine to play, not yours. Well, too bad, nigga. I need this game. Ah, I died! No! I know. Everybody is. I know I am. Yes. Fucking Tacos is here, and he was saying that I took too long to reply, but yeah, he's not replying. Fucking asshole. Tacos. He was like, ew, wall, the fuck?
Oh, he did? I never saw it.
He's not even here anymore, because it says that there's nobody watching.
I'm not in there anymore.
The fuck, you gotta pay for data, old bitch ass. Nobody pays for data anymore. You're everybody. What do you have, T-Mobile? Oh. Sprint's worse. Sprint's terrible. What do you mean T-Mobile's garbage? T-Mobile's... They're doing...
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here.
Yeah, you're saying that as if T-Mobile's already garbage.
Get me close to the clusters.
No, it's not. They got a new app that like every Tuesday they give you like stuff for free. I could have gotten a free medium pizza from Domino's, but I didn't feel like it. God, they're even worse. They're expensive as fuck. It's the only good thing about it, but you're gonna pay like an arm and a leg for that fucking service. Oh, hey, if you want it, then go ahead and get it. If you want to come and get it, nah, 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 nah. And then they're gonna give a discount, try and come back. Like, BP, don't leave. We'll cut your phone bill in half, BP.
Let's hit the other one.
Yeah, they
just
have
a
multi-portion of
DirecTV.
It's
working.
Oh my god.
A spire is forming.
Fuck Comcast too. Fuck everything. Fuck AT&T. I have U-verse, but like, it sucks. Fios, what's it called? The Verizon Internet Fios. All right, bye. Oh.
End. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters. The other one. It's working. A spire is forming.
Yeah.
all starting to make sense. Let's see if it worked. All we need is permission to enter as a gate lord. Heart of the Black Garden. Well, here goes nothing. Or everything. So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
The heart is bringing that statue to life.
Oh.
heart is dying. Keep fighting them. On Mars. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
There we go.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.
I'll give you whatever answers I can. A rare treasure. Safe. I hope we helped you, Guardian.
So many Guardians. We're open. Okay, that's interesting. You're looking better than ever.
Not enough time.
Think golden age data. It's smut.
Vanguard sent you? Good morning. Return whenever you'd like, Guardian.
Looks like you've seen some action. Hell of a morning. Take care of that ship for me. Hey. Morning. If I were in the market, this would be the one. Take care, Guardian. Thank you.
boundaries are untouchable. The consensus saw to that.
What have you done?
Feed is clear, Guardian.
Your return inspires us all. Take it, Guardian, and do not stop fighting, Guardian. You've impressed us all.
A warlock, yes? Okay. Okay, back to work.
You've returned.
Confirmed.
The traveler left us on us to be bold. If only the Nine would help.
Sister Rasputin just needs the right team. If the rumors are true, Fawn don't know what they're sitting on.
Whatever hides in the plain sight.
You're not interrupting anything. Let's talk. Guardian, protect us.
Protocol broken.
They're taking resources the city can't spare.